had a phone and
wrote a letter and write this. And doctor said that your hand would have been like how?
Like this.
So when you came here the first time, how your hand was?
It was like
you couldn't raise it, you couldn't raise it to touch your head and all them things. I said because of that you wasn't working. And when you went to see your physician, what they told you? They told you can go to work and they told you that that hand would have never what? It would have never raised again. Come on somebody, who did that for you tonight? Give it to Jesus, give it to Jesus. Come on to him, call him by his name. Jesus. Father, we thank you tonight for healing and deliverance. And as we go back to work every form of witchcraft, sorcery, voodoo, necromancy, by the power of the Holy Ghost, be broken in the mighty name of Jesus. Loosen and set us free. Healing is the children's bread, and by his stripes we are made whole. Loose this woman, set us free, and the come out of heaven and the sword of our feet, by the blood of Jesus Christ, be made whole. Be delivered, be rescued, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Take that hand and wave it to the people, show them what Jesus has done tonight. Come on, come on, come on.